Splice you offline, Corwin.
And I'm Uko.
And this is Wreck the Party Christmas Edition. You may remember a few years ago, we played a Thanksgiving game where we were slanging turkeys across a table and ruining Thanksgiving dinner. Well, today we're going to be taking on the form of this glorious fruitcake here, and we're going to be absolutely mashing and thrashing this Christmas Day celebration. Oh, I see you over here. You're all probably talking about politics and shit like that, about to start fucking fighting in the middle of Christmas. Well, I'm a knock the angel or the star right off top of your fucking Christmas tree. Yeah, yeah, you see me wrecking
suck
your table,
on it,
motherfucker? You see me wrecking your fucking table? Yeah, that's how it's fucking done, bro. That's how it's fucking done. I didn't achieve anything, okay? Well, maybe I'll achieve
tree
something
breakage
when I wreck their fucking wreath. Dude, knock him into the flame. Knock him into the flame. Did you see the satanic Rudolph over there? Wait, did they like bitch toss the fucking fruitcake away? Because no one wants
the
fucking fruitcake.
Oh, and that's how the combos are made.
And that's how we do the fucking comboing? I'm thinking that's what's going on. And that time I did. Can I knock off all of their fucking stockings? Wait a minute. I see a snow globe over there, okay? That snow globe. Oh, no! His,
dude,
everything
super combo
is knocking off the fucking chain now, okay? Dude, is there, I wish I could like aftertouch like in Burnout, okay?
Yeah, dude,
just
after caking,
yes. I just kind of gotta ruin their Christmas tree entirely, okay? I just fucking have to. Boosh!
Whoa!
I
got so much
out
distance
into the fucking universe, bro. Dude, they were like, okay, fuck you, fruitcake. I know you're a living being, but we're casting you out to the snow where you're gonna die and you're gonna get like eaten and had sex with by reindeer and shit like that, okay?
Well, it does.
That's how it's fucking done.
A central hole.
And it's got
reindeer penetrating.
Okay, let me try to bounce it off of these cakes in the wall and get her right in the face. Because it looks like, what are you, like texting in the middle of our fucking holiday dinner? Okay.
No, they're Instagramming the cakes. That's how holidays work.
We gotta make it on the gram, okay? We gotta make it successful on the gram instead of hanging out
with the
gram.
Fam.
Okay,
oh, that's gram, fam.
Yes.
It's all good.
For a second, I thought he was gonna like thrust it over to his fucking donger and have sex with it, okay? Don't have sex with a fruitcake.
So now the reindeer
unless you're absolutely sure it doesn't have any acidic fruits in it.
But now the reindeer
like that,
gets
okay?
Rummy seconds.
The reindeer is, this reindeer right here, oh, is a moose head, okay? Excuse me for not recognizing a voxel moose head when
it's,
I see
it's
one.
It's a Canadian
okay?
reindeer.
Okay, so let me just go. I'm going to go maximum force, okay? I'm going to go maximum fucking force. Or should I? Or should I just try to, like, bang straight into something specific?
Not directly into those two people over there by the bookcase again.
You
get
mean
the
these
woman
two
in the dress.
You mean
see
these
if it'll
two?
Bank
okay,
it off
okay.
of
I'm gonna,
her
I'm going to try
him
to bank it off of her and into him. Dude, just kick it away. Oh, yeah, there we go. Keep on fucking, it got launched this time, not
it's
out
in orbit.
Into the snow, but out into the other fucking, it's like it's hanging out with the clone drones in the danger zone, which is related to this game because the woman who made this game is married to the dude who makes clone drone in the danger zone. So that's pretty fucking awesome. Okay, I knew this game would have a good pedigree in that sense. Okay, let me try to bounce it off her face. Is there a fucking Santa Claus partying out there?
Something's partying out there.
Is there a fucking
there?
Santa Claus?
There's
Claus
reindeer and
out
everything
there with his glorious fucking sex deer. Okay. Let me just. I'm gonna wreck your fucking reindeer. Okay. I'm gonna wreck your fucking reindeer.
That sounds like code. Wrecking your reindeer.
The reindeer didn't even give half of a shit, man. Rudolph,
too hard.
And like Blitzen and Sexer or whatever the fuck. They just don't even give a fucking shit. Okay. This time I'm going to get Santa, okay? One way,
well, you got Frosty.
I got Frosty, okay? I nailed Frosty right in his fucking stovetop pipe, okay? There wasn't, set the fruitcake on fire? Set the fruit.
We can do that.
I just noticed there was this list of things over there, okay? The flaming cake. I was hoping for the flaming cake of justice.
Was he gonna bend down?
He's
and
gonna
eat,
bend down,
eat the flame?
And he was like, "Yeah, them sweet, sweet flaming fruitcakes." Ah, find the snow globe. Okay, well, I've seen the snow globe already.
The bank shot. Oh, the double bank shot.
Just keep bitch slapping it, okay? Don't you try to suck on the camera, okay? If you suck on the lens, then it gets all like moist and fucking ruined with the salivas, okay? Okay.
Just like
it wants me. It wants me to wish Santa a Merry Christmas, which I'm going to attempt it until I fucking get him right in his ho-ho-hos and his holly jolly face. Okay. There we go.
He is really good at dodging. Dude, yeah, you missed him.
Santa, you gotta understand the reason for the fucking season. Okay, there we go. Make 6 party guests angry. I guess all at once. Okay, I guess all at once. So I imagine that maybe off his back is probably the best way to start with that. Okay. I think that this guy right here, he's the progenitor of our anger, okay?
He's the instigator. Damn.
He got kind of caught in the middle of this flame area, okay? Hey, I set some books on fire, knocked down the fucking stockings. That ain't fucking nothing to sneeze at, okay? Maybe I can start with a twofer against them or something like that. There we go. Just kick it. Don't let it fucking
Don't let it
form a sock around your fucking feet. What the fuck is that about, okay? I haven't fucked with these motherfuckers on the couch yet, okay? So let me just get
Bank
you
off the face.
Right in your smiley fucking
and then exploded the crackers or whatever.
It was like a gingerbread house or something, probably. Oh, okay. At least look, I'm just guessing that it's a gingerbread house. I don't even know what it was some sex crackers or something like that. Okay, there we go. Okay, look. Oh. Yeah, your fucking plasma screen is done, motherfuckers. Yo, plasma screen, they ain't gonna repair that shit at Best Buy, okay? They're fucking Genius Bar or whatever. Wait, that's Apple, isn't it?
Apple's got the Genius Bar.
Apple's Best got
Buy
the Genius
has
Bar. The
a
Best
repair Buy department or some
has
shit.
Has whatever the fuck they got. Okay. Evil guy over here. Why don't you go ahead and
he
bitch
went ahead
toss
and
it out of the fucking
it.
Window, dude. Stop grinching on my fucking holly jolly fucking Christmas, bro. Okay. Let me see about you. Let me see if you not fucking cool, okay? You know what? I'm gonna go for the gusto here, okay? I'm just gonna bank it as hard as I can off the wall and it's gonna fucking do nothing. It's just gonna wreck somebody's Xbox or something like that and nothing
else.
Wait,
there is a gingerbread house, according to the thing on the sign.
Dude,
that was the best one ever.
Absolute fucking annihilation there, okay? And yet, I doubt it's gonna get the maximum. Oh no, it's the maximum points. That's my new high score by a huge amount, okay? Oh, I wrecked the chips and the dips, sent the fucking reindeer flying. I'm a beast, okay? Wait a minute, I haven't gone straight for the fucking food right here on the table yet, okay? Can I, like, bounce it off of
the
top of
the
wreath and then
the table?
Back across the... Okay, dude, bitch toss it into the table. Don't bitch toss it straight to the fucking ground. What is wrong with you, you grinchy motherfucker? Okay, I got to admit...
That was kind of weak.
That was kind of anticlimactic, okay?
The voxel ham is kind of skeeving me out.
You know what? I can see that. Okay, I can fucking... wait, is there anybody outside? There are carolers out there, and the carolers ain't going to be taking no shit from no fucking fruitcake, okay? Okay, can I... I want to get the carolers better, okay? I don't want them coming to my fucking house... singing their fucking merry songs. That ain't. Look, do I look like a merry type? Okay.
Well,
do I look like a holly jolly?
You're wearing
fucking...
a Christmas hat.
That is true. Okay. Look, I make my own merriment. I don't need some outsiders marrying things up for me. Okay.
You know what? You really do make a good point. Singing should be something that people ask for, not thrust upon you.
Oh, man, I almost got the fucking double bubble there. Okay. I almost said sausage, but let me just fucking fruitcake you right in the crotch and see if you'll kick it. Oh,
nicely done.
Okay, come on. Please actually get to one of the other fucking party goers. so they can continue the fucking mashing and moshing glory.
Okay. Have I fucked with her? This one right here?
Yes, but,
I don't know if I, she just fucking backhanded it. Okay, there we fucking go.
It was resting on her head for some time.
What's with your fucking weak-ass response to my fucking, fruitcakey attack? Okay, wait. Set a guest on fire? Don't mind if I fucking do, okay? Come on. Did it not set him on fire?
How maybe you're supposed to set him on fire as hard as you can and make him go into the fireplace.
Okay, let me just get him right in the back. I don't think no matter what I do, it's ever gonna just knock him into the fireplace. Okay, let me try to ruin their bookcase though. Okay, let me try to ruin that shit went off the fucking chain there. Okay, wait a minute. I just noticed something when I did that. Okay, seemingly when I mash the fucking bookcase, even just the things on the bookcase flying off can ruin the party, okay?
Oh, so if you it's shatter
not
something.
Just things that are touched by the cake itself. Okay, so let me
party
go.
Party shrapnel is what you're talking
party
about.
Party shrapnel, okay?
That's new album coming out in January.
Why didn't you fucking hit it hard enough? Party shrapnel, starring the Uko Bach. Okay, if I could get it to maybe, snap back and bitch toss it across the fucking room, maybe I could have something fucking going on there, okay?
Ornament trap.
That was some next level shit there, okay? That might have been at least close to a new record, okay? It might have been at least close to a new fucking party record. Certainly, I at least fully ruined the party there, okay? Let's wait it out. No, it's still not the new high score. Look, there's more merriment to be made with this tree yet, okay? That's all I'm fucking saying. Come on, just roll into the fucking guest. You know what? The plan should be to try to have it bounce back into this person after I fucking get it.
Nice!
Dude, I got a good fucking feeling about
Son of a bitch! That was cool, though.
I mean, it could have been cool. Okay, one more. What do you want me to try to do? What do you want me to,
You haven't given enough love to, the people over there in the kitchen. Wait, go out that door. Yeah.
Okay, now that is a ruined cake, absolutely, for sure.
Why are you sitting on the toilet in your boxers, bro?
Because he's in there having a rub and tug, okay?
That is not a cool thing to do when you're a guest in
that
someone's
is true.
House.
How do you know he's not the host, okay? How do you
okay,
know
well,
he's not the host?
Well, he shouldn't be polishing yanking, the candy cane.
You shouldn't be yanking your yingus when you're hosting a party. That is fucking true, okay? What do you
Lighten
have a problem?
Your menorah.
You have a problem with the term yanking your yingus, okay? Yeah, you have a fucking problem with that?
I kind of do.
Let me try to ruin all of their, cooking instruments over here, okay?
Nice.
Okay, we're gonna stop here. If you enjoyed this video, please hit that schmexit thumbs up button and have a happy holiday. Spicy Waffle signing out.